Okay, what's up, guys? It's AJ, and today we are back. I know we haven't uploaded for a very long time, and we are very sorry about that. Right now, there's a pandemic going on in the world, and prevents us all from doing a lot of things that we love to do. And YouTube is really our escape from having mental breakdowns. Anyways, but today, we're going to do the modeling clothes I have never worn video. All you girls out there are going to know what I'm talking about. Yeah, we're cleaning out our drawers for all those neat freaks out there. We're cleaning, something I never do. And then all of a sudden, we come upon this big pile of clothes that we have never seen before. We've never worn them. We're like, oh my god, some of this stuff is actually cool. So today, I'm going to be modeling some of the clothes that I found cleaning out my dresser. And I'm also going to be modeling some dresses that my grandma cleaned up for me when she was little. And I've never worn them before, so I mean, why not show those off too? Okay, cameraman. Guys, okay. This is the first outfit. My Birkies, my sandals. Sorry if my hair's a little messy. I didn't pack enough bobby pins. We all know this stuff. We all know the struggles. Anyways, so I'm gonna step back a little bit. This one is a peace dress. Blue, greenish blue. And it's covered in things. It's very nice, shiny, and kind of itchy. But I'm not sure why I never wore this. I kind of like it. Honestly, it is my size. Not too big, which is unusual. So, I'm gonna do a little runway for you, and yeah. You got that jeans. To the next outfit. So ready? Let's go! Alright guys, this is the second one. It's a white tank top with like this weird greenish yellow lacing on it and the sequins across the top. Honestly, I kind of like it. I think it would look really good with like some jeggings or skinny jeans. Let's move on. I say I heard that you've been out and about with some other girl. Alright guys, this is the third outfit. It is a Jayhawks crop top kind of jersey material with a white tank top underneath. They are sewn together, so but I really like it. I have actually had this in my wardrobe for a very long time. My mom was trying to get me to wear it, and I've never worn it. I'm not sure why, but it's very nice. Very nice. Anyways, I really like it, and let's move on to the next one. There are some sequins seeds here, and there are some sequins seeds here, and yeah, I think they'll get a nice shirt very much. for the main reason, it's see-through, so you have to have a shirt underneath it, and it's also got like this really deep V-neck, which some of us might feel comfortable. I personally don't. I like it where it's like right here, but that's just me. Anyways, but I mean, so it'd be great for the summer if it wasn't so see-through and stuff, because then you won't have to wear like a really hot t-shirt on underneath it. Depending on where you live, summer can get very hot, and we don't need to be wearing two shirts. Who wears two shirts in summer? Come on. Anyway, I don't really care for it. It's okay, I guess, if you like something like this. I just don't really care for it. Anyway, but let's move on to the next one.
Begin.
Okay, guys, this is the sixth outfit. As you can see, this is very, very, very see-through. And again, it has that really deep thing, really deep cut, and I also have to wear a tank top underneath because really, really see-through. And so, again, okay, I like this one a little bit more because I really like the material, but I do wish that the letters were a little more pigmented. They're kind of like faded a little bit, and I don't really like that. I like bold. Boldness. It's okay. So far, the favorites of mine are the peace dress, the green, yellow laced tank top, and the other two with the tank tops underneath them sewed on. The last two I really don't like. But wait, we have a special bonus. I get to try on the dresses that my grandma prepared for me. I'm kind of excited. Hopefully they fit me, because they look really cute, you guys. Okay, let's move on! That boy is not a gentleman, and you'll find out soon enough what you're feeling. Oh my gosh, guys. Okay, this is actually, it's growing on me. I really, really, really like this dress. It's so cute. I mean, look at it. It's so cute. And I really like how it's like nice around your neck. It's not like on choking you, but it's not like hanging down. I really like it. It's really nice. It's very soft, very comfortable, not too itchy. I really like these three little pearl bead button things. And also, this is I just love it. It's so pretty. I might just have to wear this for the rest of the day, guys. I'm speechless. It's beautiful. All right, well, we have one more to try on. Let's get on to the next one. That boy's no good for you. Okay, guys, so this one, it's also very nice. I kind of look like one of those little kind of oh, I like that. Alright, again, these two dresses that I just showed you are from my grandma. The one I just tried on was her 8th grade graduation dress, and then I forget what this one is. But yeah, this is the last one. stop. Okay, I will be right back. I'm gonna show Grandma this, and then I'm. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. That is the modeling the clothes I've never worn. Thank you for watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Smash that notification so that you can get notified whenever we post new videos. Goodbye!